looking good over here. Front lip. The grill. Carbon fiber down there. Tucking over here. You got the okay, Mac. I see you, bro. What's up, everybody? This is Brad, aka Too Fitted, coming to you with another quick video. And today is the day for Clean Culture. We're here in West Palm Beach. We got here last night. We're about to go get the car cleaned before we head on in. We're a little late from when it actually started, but we just kind of checking West Palm Beach out before we go. Just me and my wife this time. So I'm gonna go ahead and head on, get the car cleaned, but let me show you the damage we got in terms of all of the bugs and everything. So yeah, this basically happened traveling at night. Just loaded, loaded, loaded. So yeah, about to go get that clean. The car itself is just pretty dirty too, all over. But enough of that. Go ahead and get it clean and get to the show. All right, we're just getting to the Clean Culture event. So we're in the parking lot and we heading on in now. Didn't realize it was $20 per person. I thought it was $20 a car, but we're here. Definitely some nice cars out here, as you can see. Just in the parking lot, not actually in the show.
You're about to hit that fucking.
But we'll go ahead and take a look. All right, definitely had to come get this. It's in the parking lot, Simply Clean. It's not a competition. Man, that is serious. He's not even in the show. That's crazy. It's in a parking lot. Carbon fiber fender. It's bagged. Yeah. Looks nice, but it smells like a dirty ocean. Something dead or something around here. Nah, I smell like seafood. Dead, rotten seafood. Definitely a nice area. Alright, I ain't gonna get too many more shots of this. Just walking in. Once we get some nice cars. I wonder if this was done. Yep, Dr. Dip. Nice. Seen this on IG. It looks so much better in person. Thank you. Please like, comment, and subscribe. We out of here. And as always, have a good one.